Hi, I'm Meng. I'm studying the Higgs boson decaying into a pair of Z bosons. The two Z bosons decay to various particles, and we are particularly interested in their decay to a pair of electrons or muons. That will be in total 4 leptons. When the 4 leptons travel through the detector, they leave various information. First of all, because they are charged particles, they leave curved trajectory in the tracker. And then the electrons travel to the electromagnetic calorimeter. There they deposit full energy and stop traveling, while the muons will travel all the way to the muon spectrometer and leave curved trajectory there as well. The Higgs boson rarely decays to two Z bosons and then to 4 leptons. Actually, it only happens once in 10,000. Luckily, we don't have that many background as well, so we have a very clean channel. Actually, it was one of the first channels to spot the Higgs boson. And thanks to the great resolution of the CMS detector, we can easily, precisely measure the mass. And this channel provides one of the best mass measurements so far. In addition to the mass, there's a lot more we learned from this process. By looking at the angles between the directions of the electrons and muons, we found out that this particle has no spin, just as the theories predicted. So far, this is the only elementary particle that has no spin.